The foot isn't a rectangle. Instead, think about it like it's a triangle. A circle for the heel. Leave enough space for the toes. They're just C shapes. A curved line for the bottom of the foot. Now follow the guidelines all the way around the heel. And that's it. There's your foot.